Hi, welcome back again to my channel. It's Vio here. So finally today I'm gonna continue my reaction to One Punch Man season 1 episode 7. So if I don't mistaken or if I don't mistook, the last episode 6 is, I think that this is tell us about the terrifying city where that there are Saitama and Genos in there, and actually there is some such a like a black area compared to the other city like city A, city B, and yeah, whatever is that. And you know, they even call this city as a monster city because there are so many monsters that attacking this city. But luckily this city have a Saitama and Genos, so yeah, I think it's not problem. But the problem is that the hero society itu kayak the hero society mistaken him Saitama as a monster. Yeah, jadi kayak society itu tuh kayak salah paham gitu, kayak misunderstood gitu ya. Jadi dikiranya kekuatan monster yang mengalahkan monster yang kemarin datang ke City Z itu tuh adalah monster gitu, padahal sebenarnya itu adalah Saitama sendiri kan, Saitama itself gitu. So they are still like, I mean, looking out or find out about this monster. But I just want to know that what will happen or what will they react to this reality that actually jadi bekas apa ya, like a punch mark, jadi kayak ada bekas pukulan Saitama gitu waktu pas nyerang si monster another monster gitu kemarin kan. Dan sumpah sih Saitama tuh dia tuh bener-bener kecil banget, aku sampai kayak nggak heran sama dia gitu. Maksudnya ya, dia sesantai itu, secil itu, cuma gara-gara dia itu nggak punya apa ya, kemarin tuh kalau nggak salah si Genos itu minta tolong kalau nggak salah itu minta tolong beliin campuran sup gitu kalau nggak salah, dan itu kayak rumput laut gitu kan. Dan pas banget itu monsternya itu ada kayak rambut-rambut rumput laut gitu, jadi dia apa sih ngalahin monster itu terus diambil semua bagian tubuhnya untuk dimasak. Ya ampun sumpah. But ya, you know lah, Saitama tuh bener-bener kayak sesantai itu gitu. Maksudnya gak ngerti lagi sih. Okay, so we're gonna see in the next episode, in this episode, what happened actually. And maybe there are some new characters again that will be introducing to us, maybe. So yeah, let's go for episode 7. Okay, so is this... yokai, astronaut. Is that a meteorite? Do you mean that actually there is something a big like a meteorite that want to... Wow! That thing is really heading to Z City? Getting fired gimana? Belum juga kerja. Oh, ultimate disciple. Okay, association building. Bang, okay, bang. Class S rank 3. Oh, silver fang. Okay. Bukan, ini kantor cabangnya cuma mereka berdua doang nih. Impossible problem. Ya ya. Apalagi gitu kan kalau bukan problem. Dragon. Huge meteor, right. Terus rata-rata semua kelas S pada hero kelas S pada ngumpul gitu, gathering together in City Z. No, there is nothing that you cannot do if you have Saitama in this city, right? So I'm curious how Saitama will dealing with this meteor, huge meteor. Ho ho. Bang, okay, bang. Whoa. Oh, wow. Shitteru? Dia mau show off malah ditinggalin sama Genos. Wow, meteor impact. Ya, of course lah. Tetangga sebelah ya, negara sebelah juga. Prototype? Oh, really? This is the new things, new prototype. Arms mode. Oh, wow. Okay. So finally, Genos got a new arms from this doctor. I don't know, but that looks really so sick for him actually. Ayo. Oh, is that the bank? Silver Fang, right? Nah. This is the another cyborg? Oh no, so it's actually class as hero. No lah. Yep, absolutely. Bofoy. Is that a drone? Metal Knight. Do an hourly the chat. Ya iyalah. Orang udah dekat kayak gitu meteornya. Masih chit-chat gitu ya. Oh wow. God, look at that. The explosion looks so pretty dope. I mean, in another way, I mean. Oh no. Itu malah full power. So, What shall I do? Doing. Oh. Giving in my all? Like, seriously? More powerful. Broken. Oh, finally, Saitama has been come, already come. So what you Yeah. Oh really? Dude, that was so sick. I mean, like, oh. Seriously, I'm real literally like speechless now. Oh no. Yeah, through the whole city. Oh. Iya, saddles, iya terpecahkan, tapi itu kota masih tetap aja gitu. Iya, still ini kan hancur gitu maksudnya loh. Even though that was just a fragment of the meteor. No. You know, he is just want to testing actually his power. Iya, ya ampun. Dia malah dianggap kayak bad guy gitu ya. Oke, naik satu. Oh, really? That was too far. Yeah, that's crazy. Yeah, I know that's a level dragon. Oh, of course. Demon or tiger? Okay. Multiple city itu dragon, god. Waduh, pemusnahan manusia ya. Jadi ada harimau, ada naga, ada apa tadi, lupa lagi tadi. Okay. My favorite supermarket, aduh. Oh. I forget the name. Oh yes, Tank Top Tiger. Okay. Who is this again? Black hole. Is they are a sibling? Oh, because kenapa ada nyari masalah aja ya ampun. Most brutal method. Hey, why your text sound like a confrontation for Saitama? Nasib ya. Konfrontasi. Sih superhero sih, ngapain coba bikin keributan aja gitu maksudnya. Yameru, Yameru. Sumpah childish banget sih. I don't know but ya yeah. Dia kan jadi hero bukan kemauan dia dan memang karena dia pingin untuk menyelamatkan bumi gitu, menyelamatkan kota ini. Waduh, langsung masuk berita online, surat kabar ya. 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 Not is is this not a little, but there is a lot of greedy. Banyak gaya lu, entah sekali kena ini langsung ini. Baru digituin aja udah. Meteor. Wah, wow, because I want to. Soalnya nggak perlu dia ceritain juga atau kayak jelasin tentang dia ke itu nggak perlu juga sih. Okay, that's for episode 7, but I think that was really so sick. Sumpah itu bener-bener kayak mind blowing banget sih sama akunya ya. Dari adegan aksi action grafik pas Genos mau apa ya menahan meteor gitu kan, sampai aksi dari Saitama tadi juga, aksi dari Saitama, dan gimana ya bisa dibilang kayak ya Silver apa ya bang ya Silver Fang itu tuh kalau nggak salah sebenarnya kasihan sih sama Saitama karena orang sepolos dan setulus dia itu, tapi dia apa ya nggak dapat, nggak di appreciate gitu kan by the public gitu, malah semalah menyalahkan dia gitu. Jadi sebenarnya itu tuh gimana ya agak kasihan gitu, tapi ya mau gimana lagi, Saitamanya juga merasa yang seperti yang dia bilang gitu, Saitama itu menjadi hero bukan karena pingin dipuji atau karena disanjung, tapi dia lebih kayak pingin itu keinginan dia sendiri gitu, bisa dibilang ya keinginan dia sendiri, dan dia sebenarnya nggak mengharapkan uang atau apapun itu sih, cuma lebih tepatnya mungkin karena supaya dia nggak dianggap nggak dicurigai sebagai villain gitu kan. Tapi tetap aja sih seharusnya tuh industri apa society, hero society itu tuh seharusnya membuat suatu apa ya pengecualian, atau setidaknya jangan membuat rumor yang enggak-enggak lah gitu maksudnya untuk para hero apalagi yang baru bergabung. Tapi aku bener-bener kayak congratulation for him gitu kan ya, such a, like a appreciation for him gitu kan, dari buset dari ranking 300 langsung melejit ke ranking nomor 5 gitu ya. That was so epic, that was so pretty epic, pretty dope, that was so epic. Okay, I'm apa ya? Aku bener-bener I'm really excited to see the next episode, episode 8. Yeah, we're gonna see in the next meeting, episode 8. So yeah, thank you ya. Terima kasih banget. Aku enggak sabar banget untuk menantikan episode 8 untuk pertemuan selanjutnya. So yeah, thank you. Don't forget to like, comment down below and subscribe to Arigato.